Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Briarios Kerensky here for one other first hour play. This time it's about Tokyo Xanadu. Let's go! I've picked up the standard edition for this game because I'm not entirely sure I will like it. It is by Falcom. You have at least the name. And the most shocking feature about the game right now is that it came with a manual. Not like a 4 pages leaflet, but like a 16 or something like that pages manual describing the world, the controls and such. Which is strange for a PlayStation Vita game. Creating a save file. Right, hopefully right in the game. Wise.
それじゃ、お疲れした。
ああ、またよろしく。気をつけて帰るんだよ。
どうもーす。
Okay, apparently there is no auto button for the dialogues.Is it that difficult to implement this basic feature?
結構遅くまでかかっちゃう。酔っ払いのトラブルがなきゃ、もう少し早く上がれたんだが。ま、おかげでいい稼ぎにはなったか。
And apparently there is a lip syncing. That is strange to see.
とっとと帰るか。そういや連絡を。お？
Yes, let's sit on the girl before going home.
ヒイラギ？見間違いじゃないよな。あいつこんな繁華街をうろつくようなやつだったか。 確かこっちの方に歩いて行ったはずだが。
おいおい、ジョーちゃん、釣れねえじゃねえか。
ほんのちょっとくらいおしゃべりしてくれてもいいだろう。
Seeing animated cutscenes after the boredom of Utaware Rumono It's Warino Kamen is
あれ？
A joy。
どこと無視？ なんだかお兄さん、そろそろムカついてきちゃったな。
Hopefully they won't get as long as those though.
見れば見るほど綺麗な顔してるじゃねえか。 笑顔の一つくらいサービスしてくんねえかな。
あんま怖がらせんなよ。その制服、確か森宮学園だろ。結構いいとこ通ってるじゃん。たまには俺らと思いっきりハメ外そうぜ。
Even the portraits are animated. That's a very nice touch.
どこっち？仕方ね。
おい、あんたら。
なんだ？赤いヒビ？
現れたわね。
なんだよ、何が。あ、うわー、ヒイラギ
なんだ、な、
あ、Come on, playable tutorial, at least this. No more cutscenes.
おいおい、夢、綺麗っつうか。さっきまで確かにあのガード下にいたはず。
ヒラキ、
あのチーマーどももいねえ。わけがわかんねえ。ここヒイラギと出口を探さねえと。
DLC items, nice to see them. Or not.
なんだか薄ら寒いな。やたらと静かだし、黙ってると不安になってくるぜ。
R1 or better R since we are on a Vita makes you run X jumps. So far I don't have any attacks.
やっぱこのまま進むしかねえか。
ヒイラギ、いねえのか。いたら返事しやがれ。
Okay, camera controls are not as tight as I'd like them, but they're not terrible.
ヒイラギに無事みたいだな。
ソウルデバイス起動。イデオ、エクセリオン発。
I don't know if I have to call her Iragi or whatever her name is, or Asuna.
みたいね。あなたが見える人とは思わなかったけど、あの状況で飛び込んでくるなんて意外と熱いというか。なあ、ヒイラギ。じゃなきゃ、さすがに意味不明す。ええ、その通り、ただの一夜の悪い夢。
ヒイラギ。でも安心して。悪夢もいつかは覚めるもの。おやすみなさい、時坂君。
I know they are a thing, they are a huge thing in Japan, but I don't really understand why every product nowadays must have idols in it. Although the situation here doesn't appear as bad as Shin Megami Tensei Cross Fire Emblem. Okay, allow me to indulge on that thought. Sorry if I speak on the intro, but at least the video won't be flagged on third-party contents, and you can still go and see the official trailer for this. The moment the Nintendo and Atlus announced Shin Megami Tensei Cross Fire Emblem, I was thrilled. The moment I saw the trailer that with idols, Pegasi, etc. I went, but let's get back to Tokyo Xanadu.
おはよう、こうちゃん。 なんだかうなされていたけど。
しおり。いや。って、なんでお前。
起こしに来てあげたの。時々様子を見ておいてっておばさんから鍵を預かってたから。インターホンを押しても全然出ないと思ったら、制服のままベッドに入るなんてさすがにだらしなさすぎるよ。
制服って、あ
また夜遅くまでアルバイトしてた。高校生で深夜まで働くなんて
environment 本当はいけないよ。昨日は結局何時に帰ったの？ number of polygons but the textures are very nice. The texture on her clothes that was also on Hiragi's uniform. Now I notice the wall.
ほら、シャワーだ。ちゃんとコウちゃんの分も朝ごはんを用意して。
Production values on this game seem pretty high, which is kinda nice to see once in a while, especially on a Vita title. Oh, it goes back the day? Unfortunately, it seems to move at 30 or so FPS, which for an action game is kinda damning.
そろそろ散り際だね。でも綺麗。今年は咲くのが遅かったけど、その分長く楽しめた気がするね。
ああ、そうだな。
ほら、こうちゃんも急ごう。
俺は眠いんだよ。少しくらいダラダラさせてくれ。
もう、2年生になったんだからしっかりしないとダメだよ。それに、先生に怒られるのは、こうちゃんも避けたいんじゃない？
まあな。
ううん、多分気のせいだと思うから。
いよー、お二人さん。
おはよう、こ。
おはよう、りょうたくんに、じゅんくんも。
なんだ、一緒に来たのか。
うん、さっきそこでちょうど一緒になって。
Yes, the sidekick and the shot up.
お前らの方こそ羨ましいね。
誰が夫婦。
あら、こうちゃんたら。
バカ言ってんじゃねえ。
もう二人とも相変わらずなんだから。
2年生になってまだ2週間くらいだしね。でもまたみんなと同じクラスになれてよかった。
Okay, I think they can stop playing the same animation over and over, those two.
改めて今年も
こちらこそ。
ああ、もう余裕。
So it is some kind of persona structure that during the day you go to school and in the evening you battle demons. Of course. The small cute teacher.
Hi. 遠慮しなくていいからどんどん手を挙げてね。
That was a written on the chalkboard before.
お前みたいな部は誰が部合。
Yeah, okay, I mean, it's hard to have a good animated texture of someone writing.
それはけ。
こら、コウ君、授業中におしゃべりしない。違うの、今のはなし。ついいつもの癖で呼んじゃっただけで。
やっぱ最悪だ。
もう。
ちぇ。
こほん。とにかく、問題を解ける人はいん。ちょっと先の範囲だし、やっぱり難しかったかな。
はい、先生。
じゃあ、ヒイラギさん、マイ、
はい。合っているかは分かりませんけど、こうでしょうか。
Someone well versed in math should then tell me if the result is all right.
予習していた範囲が。それは関係ないような。
そつなくこなすな。
くぅ、痺れるね。さすがは帰国。
ヒイラギ・アスカか。まだあんまり話したことはないが。
I know that if there is a story, it must be introduced, but I really hate now that recent games spend their first hours introducing everything with very little of the game itself. So yeah, I'm skipping dialogues because I want to play. Or at least I want to read something very irrelevant to the real story.Not how stereotypes develop into their stereotype roles.
へ
え。こう、まさかと思うが。
今年からこの学園に編入したヒイラギ、しばらく米国に住んで同じクラスの人、どうか。
幼児探偵に4月にしてすでに。
だから、ただ。
ちょっと。
いや、そういや俺今朝正門の、
それは、
気になること、
近頃自分の後ろに
何か、
まさか
多分ちゃんと確かめたわけじゃ、
もしかしてあれか、
もう亮太、
なんていうか人の気配とはちょっと違う。
え、いや、やだな、しおりちゃん、本気にしないでくれってばよ。
ま、とにかく何かあったらすぐ言えよ。バイトがある日だって。
こうちゃんありがとう、りょうたくんにじゅんくん。
みんなでどこ、
なんだよ、
いや親父たちも商店街の
か私も家に、こうちゃんはどうする。
ああ
マジかよ。
ああいつも他の場、
たく相か、
1年か、
いろいろ差し引いたら小遣いなんて、それに
そう
おっす、トワちゃん。
もう、トワ先生でしょ。
でも中学からってアルバイトとか OK だったの？
そっか、こうちゃん。
そうそう、おじいちゃんに何度言う。しかも昨日はまた深夜までアルバイトしてたんだ。
Okay, cutscenes are dragging a bit, but I like that there is lip-syncing, characters are fairly animated, and their portraits as well. I mean, this is kinda impressive, considering the care that usually goes into this kind of details. And also the models and the textures are very similar to the original character design. It's a definite plus. Yes, I guess that there is a link system as in Persona. Controls. Let's see. The map is in 3D as well. Hello, girl. I know I have to go to the entrance, but I'll explore the school a bit. Shop. I have 5,000 yen, I guess. To accessories, I will do that. Okay, exploring was useful. Library. I know I should go around and search fights with demons, but at least I'm getting used to the school and maybe... I wonder if there is a system... Camera settings, let's see if this inverts. Yes. Well, it's nice that the camera, that the map also highlights the shop. Loading is not straightforward, what I mean. It had to load the library. Yes, you have to greet a girl that remembers you by saying, "Who are you?"
Stop. Warui. Chotto matte kure. Suman. Dare dakke?
Of course. Punch him in the face, girl.
So, it's
an introduction to a new character, but I want to skip this.
こんなところで何油を売ってってあれ。ああ、相沢か。これから。そう、そこの空とね。そろそろ稽古始まるわ。あ、はい。すぐ。なるほど。空手部に入ったんだな。
よかったらそのうち。やれやれ。こんなところで再会するとは。しかし。時坂君も今帰り？ああ、ヒイラギもか。クラス委員の仕事で少し呼ばれていたのよ。それで
さっきのことはどういう関係なの? もしかして…
違えよ。子供の頃の知り合いってだけだ。 昔、じいさんがやってる道場で…
道場? へえ… 時坂君って武術とかやっているのね。 ちょっと意外だわ。
ま…
ん?
いや、同じクラスに…
せっかく同じくらい。ああ。なあ、昔どこかで会ってた。え?でも、口説き文句としては今時ステイツ。そんなんじゃね。ああ、もう何でもない。そうそう。
聞いてみたい。昨日の夜のことよ。何をしていたか。お。え?の、赤い裂け目。と、昨日の夜遅くまでバイト。ごめんね。 深夜のアルバイトをしてるバイトもいい。あ。うん。
Okay, before going out, let's save it again. Okay, I have my teacher slash sister there, Sora there. Can I hang out with those? Can I go? No, only those three. Locations. I don't know, let's try this one before proceeding to the obvious story location. Before meeting my friends, let's scope out the girls. You can talk with the pigeons! Well, not really talk. Can I go inside the shop? Apparently so. Where are the video games? I am in Japan, so I must look for video games. Sunny, Atendo, Nintendo e Mistsoft. Is this one like Farming Simulator or something like that? So yeah, I'm more interested in these covers. Is this that smile or something? Ah no, this is Trails in the Sky. Yeah, by the way, I'm more interested in the cover, in trying to understand which video games these covers are from than the real game. This, I think, is a screenshot from Tokyo Xanadu. No, or Trails in the Sky. Is there a second floor? Apparently not. Okay. Try to exit from a different point. Yeah, there is traffic. Of course, I can't throw myself on the road. I mean, this is kinda nice. The environments are well detailed and modeled. Let's go and see what those two want to tell me. I mean, by comparison, what's its name? The game where you undress vampires. Akiba's Strip is much less detailed, and essentially that game lives on what should be the meaningful representation of Akihabara. But I guess this is the main difference between people that know how to do games and people that don't. And yes, this is to say that Akiba's Strip is kinda bad. Driller Girl. I'm searching for... Let's see if Satan... No, I can't run in the corridor. No problem. Hello, dude. Camera's fixed here. So I'm there. I have to go downstairs. See if there is 2D. So no, the pointer only places you on a generic floor, apparently. Yeah. And quick travel. Nothing more to say. Cafeteria. I think we can go. To the story segment, and maybe I'll be able to show some combat. Free time. It's one of the things that I love. I hope that Helloween won't sue me for that. Gallery Cradle. Closed. Nothing to do here. Aha, I can buy clothes. Why does every game need a character like this one? Yeah, let's buy some shoes. Yeah, I guess that those are part of the standard loadout and can be sold, or they have been sold automatically. Thank you, girl. Can't remember her name, sorry. Shiori? Something like that. Coffee. There's a shop which probably sells restorative items. Yes. HP 400. I wonder if I can take them along with me. Yes, good. Good thing I bought one, just in case. Environments are detailed. A bit slow to load, but okay, didn't want to confirm right away. That's one huge register. But I guess even the laptop isn't exactly small. Or maybe that was the absurd camera angle. Oh yeah, I'm skipping. I want to get to the evening, maybe there will be another fight.
あ、たく。少年、人使いの地獄耳め。あの日も、あれからもう東京震災。中学に上がる頃には、ほとんど復興も終わっていたっけ。俺もガキだったし、まさか今朝。
今の妙に後ろを切っ近頃変な気配を感じること自分の後ろに
まさか あら、どうしたの？
すいません、少し外れてもちょっとやぼ用ができちま
う。いいわ、まだ時間は残って。
ドモス、
You can at least give her the apron. I've been paid at least. Shiori was her name. I'm good at remembering names. When I'm not.
Shiori!
Yes, let's go. Let's summon a weapon from our smartphone and battle those demons. Devil Survivor 2 premise of summoning demons from cell phones is actually more believable than summoning swords from smartphones in a very strange way. Let's see if this dungeon is short and I can even complete it within the not really long time remaining. I guess this video will be a bit longer than usual.
ここは現実世界と並行して現れるもう一つの世界。普段は見ることも異界。そしてあなたと。
わけがわか。
理解できなく。とにかく早くしな。引け。
あの時
異界の住人、異界のあちこち、
そ、
ええ、一刻、
あ、
Okay, now she materializes a sword out of thin air.
どうしてどうして、畜生、こんなわけ、
力が欲しいかい。
I wonder if the game will give me the possibility to choose no, I don't want power. What would happen after that? Maybe game over? But I don't think that will be a possibility. Yeah. Circle X. Oh, R, you can dodge. Yeah. Okay, the main attack is slave to circle, which is kinda strange. I would have preferred square, but you can reconfigure your your buttons. Maybe I will do that later. No, come on, I want to play, I don't want to talk. With triangle.
Watasete.
Iku ze.
Okay, every character is... And the game is... good enough to show you the element that your character currently has and to which the enemy is weak to, which is... Fatal Kill, Chain Kill, Aerial Kill... Okay. Okay, I'm not... I'm taking this many hits because I'm keep hitting R1 for attacking. I'm reverting to... to Dark Souls and Demon Souls for this kind of things. I thought, okay, that's so.
Stinger!
Yeah, I probably reassigned the buttons because I keep hitting R1 to attack and X to dodge. Or... I don't even know. Or circle to dodge.
Can you save?
No, okay. Inside dungeons there are save points you have to. I'm getting used to this. The combat system doesn't feel bad. And I will try to in fact chain. No, I don't think you can actually chain characters. Level 2, level 1 can do a thing, apparently it's just stats. Sad. Yeah, I'm completely messing up inputs due to other games. System options, key config. You can't have. I need to get used to this then.
Makatero.
Which way? This way.
Shoot!
Yay for recolors even in the first dungeon. Items.
まだまだ いけるぜ!
Can I save here? No. Ah, I thought that was the boss room.
Yosha, bachiri.
Damage, greed, treasure, no damage, first time, okay. I will never be able to get good points after this one. But it doesn't seem so as demanding as like Bayonetta 2. I hope that works as a save point as well. Ah, you can also buy stuff. Okay, the same items. Here you can sell stuff. So, okay, this, since this is a save point and I've been able to show some of the combat in a real dungeon, I guess I'll close this video here. I'm getting good vibes from this game. Hopefully I won't get disappointed as I play it. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you'll stick around for more. Brerio Skarensky, over and out.